Huddleston. He drills it in. Tom Huddleston gets one back. Well, we were called in for a goal before half-time. And with an excellent shot from the, 5 yards outside the box, Tom Huddleston fires it past Chesney.
Genius! What a fabulous goal! 94 minutes, 9 seconds, and Spurs have got a point!
Once again, Eric Torsvets, he's got to be quick. They're Campbell and Wright, ready to pounce. Any miscontrol? Meanwhile, Spurs down the other end. This is Allen, chance, goal! From one end to the other. And it's first blood Tottenham Hotspur. And Allen's the man to get it.
He's shown with a free kick. Oh my word! Oh my word! A goal defending for Max.
A little turn from Jermaine Defoe. Can he go all the way? Oh, he can!
What
that is
finish.
Absolutely sensational from Jermaine Defoe. What a reply from Tottenham, and one of the goal of the season contenders without any doubt.
For Luka Modric, he drove it against Song. Here's Walker. Fullback, you've got to say it's gone right through the goalkeeper.
It's Ziga! Oh, what a goal! 11 minutes played in the North London derby.
Nice. Here's Kane. Goes for it. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Harry Kane! That is absolutely sensational! He got the winner here last season, and look what that goal means to him now. That was a goal of the highest calibre. It's in by Bale. That's clear. As far as Danny Rose. With a volley from 30 yards! How about that to score your first goal for your club?